Thunderbirds are go.
Welcome to Board Games Daddy. Do you know this TV series, the Thunderbirds? This is something from the 60s, and this is a DVD collection from the 2000s, made from a famous creator that created this puppet series. Well, I have the collection of the board game. In the next four videos, I'll bring what is inside each of these boxes. Thank you. This is the fourth and last Thunderbirds board game content that I'll bring, the last expansion. This one is called Above and Beyond. So I guess we went to Tracy Island, we added the bad guys. Now we can explore space. Fireflash is in danger. Sun Probe is in collision course. The Zombites are attacking the hoods, and attacking the hood schemes are becoming even more deadly. So the Thunderbirds Above and Beyond expansion includes time play, level 5 scheme cards, and rules for using the models of iconic disaster vehicles from the TV series and leveling up the characters during the level. Okay, so no space here. Above and Beyond is, I was wrong, level 5 schemes, leveling up characters. Wow, levels there. Wow. And these vehicles here, which I'm not recognizing anything. Ah, oh, we've seen that in pictures. It's cool. That's cool. Wow, and there's a hourglass here as well. Wow. What's happening here? What's happening? Okay, let's see. Let's see what is inside Above and Beyond. This is crazy. It's getting crazy. Hey, so there's the hourglass. So now we have time pressure. Let's see the manual, if we can make some sense out of it. This is like the expert version of the game. The woods scheme are more deadly than ever before. International rescue must learn to develop their skills and work as a team under pressure. Fortunately, certain rescues will help our worldwide operation to save more human lives. Okay, more disaster, more fab, more events. Level 5 scheme cards. And then blank cards. Why blank cards? I never liked blank cards. 18 character cards! 18! Where are 18 characters? It was just 8 or 9 or disaster vehicle models. I don't know what a disaster vehicle is. Jeff Tracy player turn mark. Okay, so now they remember. Hey, we never had nothing that could mark the first player. So yeah, Jeff now comes in the fourth expansion. Okay, so what's happening here? Leveling up. Keep track of your character's experience and level up. Well, epic level difficulty. So maybe not best for the first play. Place 10 disaster vehicles on the 10 disaster vehicle cards on the side of the board. What vehicle cards? Disaster vehicles. When you place a disaster card on the disaster track, check to see if a disaster vehicle name is printed on it. Ah! So those are the names. Finally, I understand. Those are not the episodes, but the names of the disaster vehicles. Okay, and when you advert this disaster, you choose your reward. Either collect the bonus tokens listed on the card as usual, or take the disaster vehicle and its corresponding card and place it. Okay, so that's the corresponding card for the disaster vehicle. And it's like helping you doing stuff. Okay, and then leveling up. The international will develop their skills by adverting disasters. Characters will start with fewer abilities, but they will have potential to become more powerful through their experiences. Cool. So yeah, let's see how you can evolve here. Put a small character card, a large character card. If you're not playing with Tracy Island, put also the large character from Brain City back on the box. Okay. What are the abilities here? So it's a current level. No, maybe you have more than one card per character. We'll take a look here. Tracking experience. Every time your character adverts a disaster on your turn, instead of placing a disaster card in the discard pile, you slide underneath. Wow, and then we have two evolves. Yeah, that's it. Level 1 and 2 characters Level 1 and 2, so only level 1 and 2. No, 2 to 3. Turn over the character card. You turn over. Take the relevant level 2, level 3. Place it on. Okay, so level up. We cannot read it, we'll see it on the cards. So it's by averting disasters. Crisis mode. So the time is for the crisis mode. Epic level difficulty. I would be happy if I could go on the normal level difficulty and rather happy. Several blank cards have been included in this game, so you can add your own disasters. No. I'm paying. If I want to add things, I add for myself. So if I'm paying for components and in the game, I want you to give me cards. If I need to create them, I can create them. As many as I want. Right? I don't need you to give me blank templates for that. So we'll have the same problems now with these components, because they have been... They are still in shrink here with very tight plastic corners, which I'm always afraid of damaging the cards. Thunderbirds, this is going to be tough because it's very lethal, very narrow. The margin that I have here to pull it out. Oh man. I know I need to work on my YouTube time, but I promise you this is not a strategy that I'm trying to put in place to have more view time. Because I know that what will happen is that you guys will leave the video and not wait for me to pull the plastic. So, yeah, bear with me, please. Yeah. Woohoo! Success! So, Tintin, let's see. Level 1. These are all the level 1s. And you have the same powers here. Same thing. Only one objective. Only one skilled young. Okay, so... Why is he a good character? Because he's young. So good to know. It's very good to know. And then I guess we can get to level 2 then. And he becomes... Oh, that's funny. So level 1, he was just serious. Now he becomes level 2 and he becomes serious and risk taker. And then when he goes to level 3, he becomes artist as well. And the powers are unlocked. Yeah, you only have one, two, so I guess you only had two in the normal game, but now you have a third power, so it's a different way of playing. Yeah, they now have, oh, this one is, no, three as well, right? Yeah, the same three. Kirino, John, same characters as we've seen in other games, but now leveling up. Okay, so you need... Level up requirements. How do you read this? So, 3, 5 disaster averted. You go to level 2. Now this is. How do you read this? This is the number of players, right? So playing 2, you need 5 disasters. Playing 3, you need 3. Okay, the more players, the less disasters you need to level up. That's how you read it, right? And it's the same thing in every character. Level 2, level 3. No, but what's happening here? So, let's see the same character. So, when you are level 1, you evolve. So, on level 1, you just playing 4, you just need 2. And then on level 2, you need 3 more. And that's it. If you advert 5, you are maximum level. Cool, okay. The miniatures for the disaster vehicles. Wow. So there's the first player marker. The thing with the rocket. Tank. We've seen these on the pictures, right? We've seen this. There's another space station type here. Another rocket type. Oh, this is a good tank. There's a submarine. Yep. And let's see if we can find those vehicles here. Thunderbirds are go. You know this music from the Thunderbirds? I'm sure when by the time I'm recording it, if I'm using it as the soundtrack or if I'm using the series, the TV series one. I'll see when I did the video what sounds best. But for sure, they will infringe copyrights, but I don't care. It will sound cooler. Okay, so scheme six. What is this? Six. Level six. Is this six? Oh yeah. So level fives. Okay, and then we have events here. Kalium 5 shortage. Kalium 10 shortage. False alarm. Blank cards. Bleh. Fab cards. And there comes the disaster vehicles. Here they come. The 10 disaster vehicles. The Fire Flash. The Sidewinder. The Sun Probe. The USN Sentinel. The Crab Logger. Road Builder. The Martian Space Probe. The Helljet. Seascape Drilling Rig. Zombite Fighters. And more blank disaster cards. Blech. Cool. Okay, so vehicles. And so it's just basically vehicles that you can add to help you. Leveling up characters here. And the crisis mode, if you want to play harder. That's it. That's an easy one. Above and beyond. No space. I'm sorry, no space. So you cannot explore space deeper. You cannot go beyond the asteroid belt like in the base game. But I hope you enjoyed all this Thunderbird content. Especially if you are a Pandemic fan. And if you just stumble with this video, you can find the remaining ones in the channel, as well as other videos for board games in general. I hope you enjoyed, to the point that you leave a like, subscribe, be part of this community. Thank you very much. Goodbye.